Hi, I'm Sivanathi Mabuya and welcome to TLC's Top 10, a countdown of some of the most funniest, strangest and most outrageous moments ever seen on TLC. Tonight, we take a trip back to Manhattan's glitziest bridal store to relive some of the most memorable stories. First up, we have the trickiest customer Kane Fouts has ever seen. This bride has tried on nearly 100 gowns and still hasn't found the one. Randy has a mission. Can he save this bride's big day and help the trickiest bride find her best dress? Well, let's check it out and see. Hello again. My name is Sivanathi Mabuya and I'm 22 years old and I come from Roodepoort, Johannesburg. I think I should be TLC's next great presenter because I'm young, vibrant, and I love TLC. TLC is one of my favorite channels because it focuses on reality TV. Now we can all relate to that. And I love their shows. There are so many of them, but I'll just mention a few. I love Cake Boss. I love Long Island Medium. I love Style by Jury, Love Lust, or Run. And of course, Say Yes to the Dress. These are my favorite shows because they are focusing on the many dynamics that we're faced with in today's society, basically. These dynamics affect us in so many ways because in today and age, anything goes and you have to be able to keep up. This includes fashion, food, medical education, and so much more. So this channel has so much to offer us, and that is why it's one of my favorite channels of all time. Ever since it came on our screens, I have been glued on TLC. Really, I love the channel. So I would really love to be a part of this competition, and I would love to send a shout out to TLC and say thumbs up and big ups to you guys for giving us an opportunity like this to come and showcase our talent and to do what we love with the one channel that we love. So this is great, and I'm excited, and I really hope that I can be one of the many people to participate.
Tembo ya pelisa. Close your eyes, your dreams may Hey. you from your head to your toes. Love you with my heart and for my soul. Tear my flesh or break my bones. Your love is the blood in my veins that flows. Love you from your head.
Yeah, I'm on your groove, your pants on a pants. In my cup, stand not some means.
XO, 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 XO.
From the moment on, my baby girl, she be ready to go,
to go, to go, to go.
Straight to the dance floor, she working her body, she shaking her bum bum. I'm thanking the Lordy.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Tell me I'm not dreaming.
Oh no, oh no.
Oh, keep the drinks, I'm coming. I'm coming, yo,
yo, yo.
iyangishisa imali esandleni sebenza ngesikhathi ithina sivala amaphathi ayaza ama out imikhasi hamba nenazi kanye sabonize and esibathela ngespice.
Ada sfuna ukuspenda bamenu ya trekka sezengoqeda haru zosetsa shintshi wena sanetsa khululeka cocktail alenda everything so sweet oh I'm such a grandchild
ushala kancane whip my man how won't you keep bala whip my man ushalisa kancane whip my man how won't you feel the shit whip my man. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sivanathi Mabuya and welcome to TLC's Top 10, a countdown of some of the most funniest, strangest and most outrageous moments ever seen on TLC. Tonight, we take a trip back to Manhattan's glitziest bridal store to relive some of the most memorable stories. First up, we have the trickiest customer Kane Feltz has ever seen. This bride has tried on nearly 100 gowns and still hasn't found the one. Randy has a mission. Can he save this bride's big day and help the trickiest bride find her best dress? Well, let's check it out and see. Hello again. My name is Sivanathi Mabuya and I'm 22 years old and I come from Roodepoort, Johannesburg. I think I should be TLC's next great presenter because I'm young, vibrant, and I love TLC. TLC is one of my favorite channels because it focuses on reality TV. Now we can all